My name is Simon Hai. I'm from Eritrea. I came to Egypt Air in 2015. Not with my family. I just came with my friend. First, I came to Sudan by my work, and I stayed to Sudan 5 months, and I came to Egypt from Sudan. I didn't take education for the art, but just I have a gift of God. I love art because I love art. I try every time in my house. I need to show the people, and they want to like my work. There is a bazaar, and it is my first time to sold to bring it to in front of the people to my art, and I sold it. There is some of this. It is sold.
The people loves your work.
Yeah, they like they like my work, and they encourage me.
Sorry.
Next one, please.
Okay. This landscape is African woman. My life in Cairo is very hard to stay here. There is no working here to do us like us to work. I have two sisters in Canada, and I meet them. I want to meet them.